All right. Let's see. Gonna mulligan.
I'm going to think. Yeah, I'm gonna get
Okay.
Looks bad, stupid paper.
I'm gonna keep. So scribe one.
I keep two.
Gonna put down the bottom.
I won't.
All right. City forest. Go ahead.
Topic guy on go.
Draw, play a mountain, and a tinder wall. Go ahead.
Sweep your forest.
Nice.
Go.
Orcish Lumberjack. Go ahead.
Savannah, Nature's Law.
So that lets you search for everything.
I have to think about that.
What does it do?
Oh, search your library for a forest, put it into play.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, thanks, dude. Okay. It comes into play on two.
No, untapped. Just put it
Oh,
into play. How many cards in your hand?
I have four cards.
Four cards. There you go.
That's a basic card.
Yeah, absolutely. And I bolt your Tinder Wall.
Okay.
Go.
Play forest. Okay. Step two, sacrifice of play the relentless.
Yeah, let me see what it
Attack
does.
upon.
Yeah, I know it has haste. Haste.
5-2, and then it can regenerate for 2.
Yeah. So 15.
And go ahead.
How many cards in your hand?
3.
Well, it says 0, I lose 1.
Oh, no. All right,
Alright,
so
so
you
you
got
got.
two berserks and
If you had a
a
forest,
paladin.
I would be dead, yeah.
Pretty good.
Go.
All right, untap. Draw. Attack for 6.
8,
You're at 8?
I
Oh,
was
because
on
of the
14, yeah.
Yep. Go ahead.
I lose one. Kill Dave. Elnam and Kill Dave.
Nice.
Go. I'm in trouble.
Draw.
What?
Oh, I'm thinking.
Yeah, okay.
The Irrenham, you get to choose which creature.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
Sorry, taking a little while. All right, sacrifice. Forest. I'm sorry, tap. It
Yeah.
sacrificed. Another year on.
Kidding me. And
Go ahead.
excuse me. Excuse me. So I give first one to your lumberjack.
Yeah.
Knight, attack.
I'll take four.
Yeah. Sochi, go.
Yeah. Attack for one.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Same thing. Attack with both.
Two cards in hand?
Yep.
All right, I'll take eight. So I'm at eight.
Kill eight. Go.
This guy still has four.
Yeah.
Attack for one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Same thing.
Okay.
Take mine one of your mountain.
Okay. Nice.
Down to eight.
Actually, can I, in response, can I regenerate? And will it happen?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm actually not familiar with that.
I think it's until end of turn.
Okay, so yeah. I'll deal with it further.
Okay, go.
Tap. Draw. Attack for one?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Same thing. Attack with everything.
So if the urn have
the what?
He will not have.
Yeah, he has Forest Walk. Yes, Forest Walk, yeah.
He has Forest Walk as long as he comes in play?
No, he has Forest Walk until my next turn.
Even if you're in him leaves play?
Yeah, he has Forest Walk.
Okay. All right, I'll unlock the Suchi and the Airman.
Yeah,
I take four.
So you just take four, yeah.
I'm at four.
You have four. Seven and Lion, go.
Okay, and to draw. That's game.
Wow.
Good game. That was close.
I thought you had it.
That was close.
Just photo is so lucky. It was the forest when he needs it.
Yeah. Man, that's true. Mind Twist was pretty good.
Oh, Mind Twist. Wow. This would have been a nightmare. Check. Yeah, if you had a bolt, was dead. That's what you needed.
Yep.
I guess you had a big creature in hand or something.
Yeah. Whatever I have, it was not.
Yeah, I had it. Not sure.
Yeah, bolt would have been nice.
I expected a bolt or incinerate.
You're gonna play first?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. I'll play first.
Oh, if you don't say anything, it's automatic anyway.
Okay. I'll keep. Forest. Tinderwall. Go
Already.
ahead.
Go.
Forest. Play another tendril.
Nature's Law.
Nice.
Tropical Island. Keep. Go and tap and keep.
It's my turn.
We are, but upkeep.
Okay.
Ancestral on me.
Nice.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Go.
Right, draw. Forest. Three, five, relentless, sacrifice.
That's done.
Go ahead.
That's a lot of mana. Sylvan Library.
Nice. I love that
And go.
and tap. Play amount. Yep. Sacrifice. Other Iran. Attack with both.
Well, I lose one, and you're going to win to gain five,
Okay.
and I lose five again, down to nine.
I'm going to preserve the other one.
Okay.
So that drops down. I'm at 25. Nice. Go ahead.
I draw a card. I draw two more cards. How many cards in hand?
I have one card.
One card in hand.
Yep.
back to. And strip mine your mountain.
Okay.
Go.
Go ahead.
Them. Go.
Play mountain and play Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune. Well, I discard all that.
Yikes. All right, discard a ship. Go. Actually, let me try and look at my hand first. Okay. Yep, go ahead. Yeah, it's fine.
So let me see. Upkeep, I draw cards.
Okay.
Draw phase, I draw a card. Sylvan, two more cards.
Nice.
Put back two.
Okay.
Attack.
All right, I take. So I'm at 21.
What? And yeah, I'll regrowth for strip mine.
Okay.
On your mountain.
Nice.
Call day. Mox spell, go.
Cards in hand?
Six.
Six, A. Okay, play a fortress. Okay, play it. Roll. Sacrifice it.
Mm-hmm.
Bowl you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Down to one.
And then regrowth. The bowl. Roll two again.
You get it.
Oof.
Should have regrossed the mind twist. I knew it, but I wanted to try.
Yeah, it's stripping the mountain is a good play. You only had how much land did you have? You could have done it next. The mind twist, you could just twist the knee for a lot that falls.
I didn't get that.
Through the urethra, how much land did you have on top?
Nah, your sound is not perfect. I'm not sure what you mean. I could have done the regrowth and I don't know.
Yeah, mine twist
would have
been easy.
Wow. This is very aggressive.
Yeah.
I play aggro, but I'm out aggroed by a large margin. Apparently, you have no power, but with the Tinder Walls and the Lumberjacks, you can match and outpace me, even.
Yeah. I heard one of the first, there was a player who played a deck that had Tinder Walls. Lumberjack.
Tendril.
The Tendril.
I don't get it. Your sound is pretend. I don't know.
I'm sorry.
Try again.
There is another player.
Just the name of the card.
I wasn't talking about a particular card. I was just talking about there's a guy who played a similar deck to mine.
Yeah, MTG, maybe, well, I didn't see any Eron the Relentless or anything of the kind. So that's cool, yeah, Eron is sort of cool, yeah. It was one of the cards from Homelands that I tried when it came out. I mean, I don't have any Black Knight or Pump Knight, so it's much better for you in that case, that situation. So I've Mulligan.
Okay.
No land. Back then, it would have been zero land.
I'm going to Mulligan as well.
What? I think the card fell, sorry. No, it's gonna be my deck, wait. What is that? 3, 5. Yeah, this has to be here. Yeah, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10, 12, 14, no, 16. Okay. Ah. Well, that's better. I had a mistake in my sideboard. I mean,
yeah.
Accidentally made a card fail, and that's the one mistake, you know.
6.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right, 5. Keeping?
Yeah, I'll keep. Just like I'm struck.
Okay, scry to the bottom and go.
Play for us, go.
Not too slow.
Okay.
Kill Dave and go.
Okay. Play a mountain. Take a wall.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna change anything to the parade. Go ahead.
Strip your forest.
Okay.
Nature's law. For a Bayou and I play a Curd Ape.
Another Curd Ape?
Yeah, and go.
Okay. Set up. Forest. Play a Lumberjack.
Lumberjack and he's okay. Da, 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 da.
Go ahead.
Attack. Not. 7 Lion, go.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead.
Sub.
Ooh, nice.
That quiz boss.
Savannah lines
Mm-hmm.
and sacrifice, and I'll take the
Okay.
So I take two.
Let me think. Yep. Go.
Chaos Orb. You can sacrifice it anytime, or just to sorcery.
I can sacrifice it at instant speed.
Okay.
If that's what you're asking. What?
It costs one.
Yeah, it costs one to activate, yeah.
Okay.
One and tap.
Okay. So the forest.
Mm-hmm.
You're on. No attack.
How many cards in hand?
Four cards.
I'll use the orb.
Okay.
On him. Roxy is Savannah.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. Done.
Nice. Go ahead.
Attack.
Take two, 16.
Go.
Draw. Attack for one?
Yeah. 19.
Go ahead.
Sylvain Abri, go.
Mountain. Attack for one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
For one card. For two cards. Back to mm-hmm.
and 12.
Nature's law.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Taiga. And go.
Tap the forest. Sacrifice it. Ball lightning. Attack.
Ball lightning. Yeah.
And I'll berserk it.
How many cards in hand?
Three.
Three. Okay. Down to six.
Okay. Go ahead.
One card. Two more cards. Three cards, and I have this, and I have this. Attack.
Okay, I'm at 10.
Fireball one on your Orcish Lumberjack.
No.
Yeah. Go.
Okay. Draw. Play another one. Go ahead.
Two. Tech.
All right, I take 2, 8.
Go.
Play mountain. Ball lightning.
Demonic Consultation, Lightning Bolt.
Okay.
Lightning Bolt.
Jeez. How many cards is that? 20 something?
Yeah, about 20.
Jeez. Not bad.
And well, you can guess what I do with the boat.
Yes. Go ahead.
Cards. Two more. How many cards in hand?
Two.
Two. Back to my twist for two.
Brutal. Got a shatter and light bolt.
Let's attack.
Okay, I take two more. I'm at six.
We grow sunburnt.
Okay.
Go.
Back for one. Go ahead.
Cut. Spirit link on building.
Nice.
Attack.
I take two and you gain two.
Yep.
Seven, I'm at four. Not a lumberjack.
No.
Go ahead. Block.
Okay.
So you're at 9?
Yeah. Go.
First hand?
2.
Play a forest.
Oof. No, please, no.
I don't think it's enough, but... sure, I get a fucking 9. Yeah. Okay. Sacrifice the forest.
Yeah.
Play regrowth.
On what?
What?
On what target?
Regrowth?
Target, please.
Lightning Bolt?
Okay.
And I'll bolt the curse.
1 sec. Oh, that's so funny. Anyway. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay. Upkeep ancestral on me.
Pretty good.
No cards in hand?
No cards.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Draw a card for the turn. Draw 2 cards from library.
Yes.
So let's see what I can do with that. If there's something to do, I don't know. I put back 2 cards. And I play Misha's Factory. And I play... the ring, and I play an air nam.
Okay,
go.
That's it. Good game. Man, those were some good
games. Wow, what are the last guys? Oh.
Gosh,
I mean, I actually sideboarded the wrong blast.
yeah.
But they got consulted away anyway.
Ah, there you go.
So there was nothing to trial for when you bolted my code ape.